to the sky. We got 14-year-old Maggie Humphrey from Kirkwood dropping in for her first run. Looks like she's going to rip it up above T7 corner. They get some nice technical turns. Taking a nice air in there, holding on to the landing, stomping it clean. Her best trick is a 360. Maybe we'll see one here. Absolutely, linking together some nice turns in blackjack. Looks like she's going to hit 15. Stomps it super clean. Taking a nice shutdown turn back into jackpot too. Someone call the cops, because this girl is killing her run. Just ripping it up as she makes her way down here. Just taking this hold up. Taking a huge air. Oh! And almost holding on to it.
Getting up right after getting back to charging it. What a stellar run.
Going huge.
That's the biggest air we've seen all day.
Oh, absolutely.
Got to give her points for that recovery. She made it look smooth.
Her dream vacation was Antarctica, and she said she just went there. Let's give it up for Maggie, having an unfortunate little fall, but definitely sending it.
Super solid run. Way to recover, Maggie.
And that was great. Maggie Humphrey dropping 3, 2, 1.
All right, we got Maggie Humphrey doing it up for Kirkwood. Coming down, center of jackpot, working away over this 3-7th cornice. Taking a nice little move right there, making her way over the blackjack chute. Ribbon it up, making some fast technical turns, exactly what the judges want to see. Ribbon it up, back into the center of jackpot shoot. Making her way over to Texas Hold'em, looks like she's gonna cut fast into that air. Toxically, definitely one of the biggest moves we've seen off jackpot. She's gonna work her way down to the bottom. Absolutely sending it. Looks like the venue is being great. All right, let's bring her in, Melrose. Absolutely ripping it up all the way from Kirkwood.